Hey everyone, today we're going to be starting a new series, My Hero Academia. Now, before we get into this, on my discussion video, I did mention that I have already watched the first 9 episodes of Season 1. With that said, I have not seen those 9 episodes for a very long time, so, this time, I have an excuse to watch instead of just wasting time watching. Well, not wasting time, enjoying. I don't know. I have a reason to watch it now because I'm making videos on it. I'm just making up excuses for myself, aren't I? Whatever. But, we're going to be reacting to Season 1, Episode 1. I believe this the episode title is, oh gosh, what was the title? Oh gosh, I can't remember the title. Sorry. Okay. I'm sorry, I don't remember the title. Okay. Let's just get into the reaction. I do apologize. I'm just a little nervous. that you guys are going to be mad that I haven't watched My Hero Academia that much. Let's just get into the reaction in 3, 2, 1, and play. Funimation, I love this intro. I love that. I love the Funimation. A little intro. Hey, Deku. If I remember right, he's gonna go see the hero fight. Yeah. I love this intro. That is something I do remember. From what I remember, Uraraka was my favorite character. I love it. I love this intro. It's not as good as Madoka Magica, though. I don't remember the intro being this long, though. Mm-hmm. All Might. I thought it was 90. Again, I haven't watched in a while. He has a cool power. Oh, yeah, her. Okay, I was just about to say, it must be hard living being a giant, but yeah. This is a bit. Not. That's a bit. Rude. Or you're a hero, you that even if you're not that popular, you should still get paid the same as everyone else. I don't know. Oh, his origin, that's what the title's called. I'm sorry, I'm stupid. Oh, hey, Bakugo. I remember. I didn't really like Bakugo. I never really liked him. No. Uh-oh. Whoa, hey. Shouldn't the teacher be like stopping this fight? Well, it's not really a fight, but still. Seriously, shouldn't the teacher, like, step in? Hey, All Might.
You
Because I'm here, isn't it? Yep. Hey, give it back. No, it's... Yeah, it's ego talking, you a-hole. A-hole. I do feel bad for him. I wonder what happened there. Do they explain it? Cute. Wait, what? Seriously, I thought it was 90% of the population had quirks.
Aww.
It's really sad. It's still sad. Uh-oh. That's not good. No. This guy's really weird. The screen guy's really weird. That's really close timing. Why does everyone like name their like superpower moves? I don't understand that. Like Texas Smash, like what is that? Like why? Is it explained why he All Might like shrinks and stuff? Is it explained why? I don't remember. Yep, that's your hero, kid. In soda bottles. Here he did. And then he's fighting to not shrink. Uh-oh. That's not good. Didn't he say no? Yeah, but doesn't he like crush your dreams or something? I remember, like, I don't know. Oh, that's where it ends? Oh, okay. Well. Alrighty. I liked it. Yeah, I liked it. I remember liking it too, but yeah. This was a bit of a test video. Just to see if you would actually want to watch me watch this series. Yeah, so yeah, it's a bit of a test video, but yeah, just let me know if you want me to watch it more. If you don't, then that's fine. I just wanted to do a little test video. See if you guys were interested in seeing me watch this show. Anime. I'm sorry. Yeah. I really like it. From what I remember, Uraraka was my favorite character. I really liked her. I also liked Sue. She was cool. I do remember not like... I also liked Mina. Mina was nice, too. So those three were probably my top three. People I remember hating though were Bakugo. I don't really like him, unless he gets better in the series. But from those 9 episodes that I watched him in, I didn't really like him. I also didn't like what's the guy's name? Mineta, the purple guy. I didn't like him. He was annoying. Yeah. Again, this is a bit of a test video. See if you guys wanted me to watch this. If you guys don't, let me know in the comments. But yeah. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, make sure to leave a like and comment. My Twitter, Instagram, and main channel are in the description below as always. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you get notified every single time I make a new video, make sure to hit the little bell. But until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye.